Alright mga kaibigan, okay na yung ating patatas at saka carrots guys. Kaya lagay natin muna yung first batch dito. Para hindi siya ma... Lagyan natin ng kunting oil. Olive oil. Salt and butter. Hang on baby. Get out. Stay. Stay over there. So guys, ito na yung ating kalabasa, pumpkin. Nice blue pumpkin skin. Tapos yung ating zucchini. Yan. Dapat dinoble ko siya, pero kinuha ko lang ng half kasi so it's baked really quickly. So anyway guys, I'm going to turn this off now. It's okay na. 5 minutes later, ito na yung hitsura ng ating onions, I mean, garlic, onion, carrots, little bit soft din na. At saka yung ating yummy, creamy potato. Okay, gana dito. Of course, meron na siyang olive oil. At saka salt. Pepper na din dito. Lagay natin siya. Wala, naubusan na po ako ng leeks eh, kaya okay lang. Next time na lang yung leeks. Okay, the oven is preheated na. So, ilalagay ko yung ibang gulay. Ito na siya. Ito na. Sobrang nice and warm na siya. So, I'll put this below, guys. 5 million viewers. So, we'll put this in the oven now. I guess I'll put it back later. Oh, it's so hot. Stay back, baby. Stay back, mate. Thank you. Here. Hala. Unahin ko lang muna, tapos I will cook the other one. Rest. Alright. So, ito na. We'll follow this. Second batch here. This one first, probably 5 minutes only. Just a bit of oil. Olive oil. Ito yung ginagamit kong olive oil, guys. Sometimes macro organic, but that one is just available here now. Ito na siya. Hindi ka lalagyan ng bumbay at saka ano to, garlic, kasi sa isa meron na yun. Tsaka ilalagay ko to sa top. Maybe 5 minutes lang so it quick to cook. But kung ayaw mo ng konting gisa, pwede na siya ilalagay sa oven directly. But for me, I like my gulay that bit little bit nice and tasty. You know when you put it like that, little bit sweating the gulay here, it tastes really nice. Just tiny bit sweating to the flavor, the juice come out. That's the one I like for my gulay. Even the chef, they do that as well. A little bit of that. If you have a lot of time, they do that. But if you don't have a lot of time, chop, 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 bam. Put in the oven, bam, that's it. But for me, I like this a little bit. So, lagyan mo din ng time para masaya. Oh, bam. Zucchini, bam. That's all. That's all I really need to do. And probably I'll put some tofu. But I will marinate the tofu first. Then I'll just... Probably won't bake the tofu, but I cook that here on the top. That's the protein for today. So, I'll cook 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, maluto na siya. I mean, little bit soft. And then, I'm going to chuck this back in the oven. That's it, guys. Lagyan natin ng, maybe salt and pepper. Ito yung Himalayan salt na gamit natin. Okay. That's it. Hindi siya masyadong anong super salty. Yung Himalaya na salt. Ang lapit ko. Baka masira yung ating battery nito sa sipi. Ayan lang. Takpan natin. Tsaka balik tayo yan. Pwede na ilagay sa oven. For the meantime, I'll go get the... Oh, marapit na talaga ako malubat, guys. You know na, guys. If wala na dyan, lubat na yan, ha? Okay. Ito yung tofu natin, guys. Oh, tofu natin for today, firm. I-cut ko siya. Maybe half cook this and then I'm going to marinate this in few hours. Probably 30 minutes until